all what happens in his blood. The macula keeps evolving, pushing the carrier through different thresholds.
Will this Magister Vodan really help?
The Order has been studying the macula for centuries. If they can't, I don't know who can.
Lord, protect him. Why hasn't Vodan shown up already?
I think he's just being discreet. The Order works like this.
Someone must know about him. Let's ask around.